if I could be a character in a book, I would want to be in Rick Riordan's fantastical books about mythology. So that way I could have powers that equal to the Greek gods, and I could maybe move water or be super smart like Athena, or shoot lightning out of my hands like if I was a demigod of Zeus. But that's the book I would want to jump into.
A book I'd love to reread again for the first time is Solitary by Albert Woodfox. It was really impactful the first time, and I won't lie, I cried, but it was such a great story and really dove into the criminal justice system in ways that I'd never known it before.
Well, the last book I loved was The Secret We Shared by Edwin Hill. It was wonderful, had lots of suspense, lots of twists and turns in it.
I'm a C.S. Lewis fan, so I would love to visit Narnia and enjoy the wonderful things there from The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe and other Narnia books.
I'm not really a book reader. I'm more of a reference reader. And basically what that means is I read nonfiction books that are more about places and people and things. And so I read them for the specific information I'm looking for. So I am researching usually and looking for specific things. And so when I look at or read a book, that's what it's about.